Hello, you are on the Nelfabit channel. Today we will talk to you about the Euclideum project 2 years after Vitalik Buterin announced the Serenity project at DEFCON in 2018. Euclideum 2.0 remains a project, not a reality. The launch of the new scalable proof-of-stake networks has been delayed many times. Numerous testers, Slacy, Witty, Atona and now Midala are all steps in the right direction. But the goals remains distant. The launch of the phase 0 is now scheduled for December 2020 or January 2021, but it's likely to get delayed once again. Meanwhile, the pressure of the Ethereum network keeps mounting and we are seeing more and more lags and freezes and decreases in fees. From just 5 cents per transaction, the miner's fee has grown to $1.50. Ethereum isn't the fast and near free means of payment that it's once claimed to be. The Euclideum project is a result of the efforts of the group of developers to solve these problems as fast as possible. Waiting for another year or two or more for a more scalable version of Ethereum isn't a practicable solution. Euclideum is a version of the Ethereum blockchain that features proof-of-stake converses and delegated staking. The name of the cryptocurrency itself is Euclid. Launching a node will require a smaller stake than in Ethereum, 30 ECL versus 32 Ether. Users who don't want to bother with a node will be able to delegate their ECL coins to one of their choice and receive a share in the rewards, like this Cosmos or Tezos. At launch, the expected processing capacity of the Euclideum blockchain is scarce 100 TPC, with an average block time of 10 seconds. Already at this stage, transaction will take 2-3 times less time to progress than on Ethereum. Euclideum will also introduce sharding on testnets soon after launch, with two initial shards. Splitting the blockchain into sub-states is a good scaling solution, and it can potentially increase the capacity to 10,000 TPC or more. However, a testing period is required before sharding is rolled out on the mainnet. Euclideum also has its own liquidity protocol, Tomelay, and a decentralized exchange, DEX. Under the name of Archem DEX, the exchange will support ECL, Ether, ETC, ERC20 assets, and all the assets created on the Euclideum blockchain. Archem DEX will feature direct asset swaps to minimize fees and adjustable fees to increase that all transactions go through Euclideum DEX ecosystem. This blockchain network also focuses on creating an ecosystem that supports the development of decentralized application DEX. The network offers beneficial provisions and extra incentives to developers, which fosters the growth of an ecosystem that supports DEX. Some its services include grant for the best DEX. Developers who have novel ideas on building DEX can access grants from the Euclideum network. A developer needs to submit a draft of the DEX that has the potential to offer real value to the ecosystem to access the grant. The developer can receive about 300 ECL. Then the founding team and community members accept and approve the idea. The Euclideum Development Fund is responsible for providing DEX grants. However, users are free to make donations to support the ideas. Free smart contract audit. Euclideum also supports the growth of the DEX ecosystem by providing the auditing of smart contracts at no cost to the developer. The Euclideum Development Fund is also responsible for offerings. This subsidizes contracts audit. You were on the Nelfabit channel. Thanks for watching.